Take all your notes. Let's do part B. Socially efficient and inefficient market outcome. Part B. 小轩。
输了啦。
Yes. Okay. Let's do part B. Now, let's do more details about that weight loss. Oh, before we do that, what do we learn from yesterday?All right, we know MSB is equal to MSC. Okay, what does this mean? What's that?
Marginal social benefit
is equal to marginal social cost. Okay, for every market, they want to achieve this goal. What does that even mean? We know MR equal to MC or MRP.Is equal to MFC. This is when what? Profit what? No.
Maximization.
Okay. For every market, they want to achieve this. MR equal to MC for your product market. MRP equal to MFC for your labor market. Because they want to have money. So profit maximization, this is what they're going to achieve.In chapter 6, they are going to achieve this. MSB equal to MSC. But what does this even mean?
Allocated
efficient, okay? Or what we call economy efficient. Economy efficiency, what does that even mean? For example,They don't any waste. Okay, when you produce something or when you make money, you don't want to waste anything. Okay, for example, if you produce French fries, your goal is that your MSB is equal to MFC. That means you don't have any waste. Okay, I don't want to waste any foods. I don't want to waste any money, or I don't even want to waste any labors. Okay, so this is what they are going to achieve.Okay, this is all about waste, allocated efficient, economy efficient. This is all about profit, all about your money. MR equal to MC, MRP equal to MFC. Chapter 6, MSB equal to MFC. What's that? They don't want to waste. They don't waste anything, okay? They want to ensure that every customer has enough. Like for example, in ICA,Dr. Trish can want to make sure that every one of us, even teachers, has enough of food to eat. Okay, this is what he wants to achieve. But the problem is that you see, there's always lots of foods remain. Okay, it's hard to control. Okay, he wants to make sure that MSB equals MSC. Why? Because he doesn't want to waste any food. If he wastes any food, what does that even mean? He wastes money. He wastes money on those food.Okay, but in real life, it's very, very hard to achieve. Very hard. Okay, so this is the goal. Understand? Mm-hmm. How do I even use this? Just use your real life example from cafeteria in the common. Okay, there are lots of foods remaining. That's not good. You waste so much money on those food. But it's very hard to control. Like for example, some people like to eat more. Some people doesn't like to eat. So it's very hard. Okay?Understand?
Yeah.
All right. So let's talk about that weight loss. More details about the weight loss. Remember, the weight loss, what's that?
A
loss. Okay. You can just say, okay, a loss. Remember, in the market,The things they don't want to see is how much they waste. Okay, remember MSB is equal to MFC. Marginal social benefit is equal to marginal social cost. This is they want to achieve. Or you also need to make sure that your benefit must greater than your cost. Always. So in order to not waste anything, you need to think about, okay, to how much damage loss to will I have. So,The weight loss. You don't really need to copy this down, but just like a quick review for you. The weight loss, DWL. there is a loss of consumer and producer surplus because producing at a non-efficient quantity. All right. Now, there are some causes of deadweight loss. I want you to copy this down, okay? The reason why there are deadweight loss. You probably forget, but let's review. Number one is... Great. Tax. Copy. Cause of a deadweight loss. Number one, your tax, okay? And trade barriers. All right? Tax, what do I mean by that? Well, tax, in more easier way to say it is you will need to pay lots of money for one product, okay? But because of that, there's a deadweight loss. Deadweight loss is what happens because of the tax. We will see that in the graph. Number two, price floor and then ceiling. You probably still remember that price floor, where up or down?
Up.
That's right. Price floor, PF. Price ceiling. Because of that, we have a deadweight loss. DWL is right here. Okay. Price floor and ceiling. Number three, imperfect competition. Monopolistic competition. Oligopoly. And then monopoly. You good?
Yeah.
Number four, asymmetry information. What is asymmetry information?
Information not provided.
Okay, you information you did not even provide it. You lied to us, guys. He lied to us. Good job. Like for example, if you go to buy a concert ticket, there's always a person that will sell higher price to us. Okay, in Chinese we call guanyu piao, right? Because of that. There is a deadweight loss happens, okay? Asymmetry information. You lied to us, guys. He lied to us, she lied to us. But we want a ticket, so what else can we do, you know? So we are willing to pay this much money for a concert ticket, even though... Huh?
他买多少?
Blackpink.
对啊，他跟黄一菲啊，嗯，我也想去。礼拜日的时候，上礼拜日。
All right, number five, externality. Externality. What is externality? Just briefly review. There's a positive and negative externality. Pollution, guys. Pollution, good. Pollution. Copy. Externality, air pollution, water pollution, noise pollution. All these are externality in Chinese, 外界因素, okay? Number six, property goods. What's that?
Government.
Government, you didn't provide us not enough of resources. For example, you want us to produce strawberry, but the government did not provide us more land, more labor, more capital, or even entrepreneurship. So, these big six, there are reasons that will cause that weight loss. Okay, copy. I trust all of you will pass this exam. Don't be like Yashin. Oh, Hank Chen. We good?
Yes.
All right, more graph, guys. I want you to copy the graph. All right, this is a good review for you, so please do it, okay? Even though we talked about this before, but this is still a good review for you because you will still see this in your AP exam, your official AP exam. So, are we good? All right. So, the cause of a deadweight loss, tax, and then trade barrier. I want you to copy some graph, guys. Copy some graph. So, for your tax, I want you to copy this whole thing, and then for a trade barrier, I want you to copy this whole thing. Copy, copy. This is like a good review for you. Yes?
Another
test and another test. Hmm? I'm with you up there with us. 等一下,还没画完呢。不用急,不用急, not yet. Okay, just wait. Alright. Are we good? Now, let's talk about a text. Think about it. If you still remember, if a product has a text, okay, what will happen to supply or demand? Which one will change? Good.
Good.
Good. You're not good. Mm-hmm. All right. Your supply will decrease. Mm-hmm. If you lower the tax, you see your tax will go to the left. Okay. Now, where is your delivery lost? Since your supply goes to the left, where is your delivery lost? Well,
讲了。那个三角形。
Okay, good. Okay, you see, this thing go down, and then this triangle over here, you see your price also goes up, and then your quantity also goes down, and then over here. Here is your government revenue, and then that we lost right here. Copy. This is a good review for you, okay? Good review for you. If you forgot, please copy down. If you still remember, it's good. Good for you. Mina. P.O. Mina. Mina.
So your tax, supply will be
so. Supply decrease. Why?
Getting expensive. Huh?
Oh, yes, more expensive. Okay, for example, Apple. Alright? If a government put a tax on Apple, right, your supply will decrease because it's getting expensive. It's so expensive. Alright, number two. Let's do tariff and quota. So, we have the world price over here, okay? Now, since there's a tariff, what will happen? Tariff, go up, okay? So now, this is your how much you import. When we talk about this, we the example we use is donkey. Yeah. Okay, this is how
much.
Outlet? No. Okay.
Too
far. No. No.
Huh?
No. With AP, no.
KS, 比赛都能搭高铁下来。
因为 那是比赛。 Okay, so there we lost. This is how much you import. Don't forget, this is how much you import. And then, since you add a tariff, this thing goes up. And then, let me just quickly go over it. And then, over here, this is your tariff revenue, government revenue, and then your delivery loss is these two. Copy.
很多欸。哪裡?
就是很複雜。 Where?
這是什麼 graph 啦?
All of it.
You forgot? we talked about this before, you forgot?
Yes.
Wait.
Yes.
關心你到底怎樣啊？我們還要這樣嗎？
Mina 打他。
沒有誇張。
Mina 打他。
越說越打。 說要打到聽你的話，真是越誰。
Only advice. Sweden.
No. Oh.
We good?
Yeah.
等一下 ，Grass 不复杂，不可能三秒钟好玩。
你应该还记得吧？
不记得。
我也不记得。
Oh my god！
我会记得这种东西、啊。
我记得。
考完试就忘了。
No。
按记得
过去
吗？对啊。哈哈哈哈哈！没有啦。
我太失望了，米诺。
好。输了啊！就个死。
We good? We good? Copy! This is a good review for you about deadweight loss. Okay, so please copy down if you forgot. Please copy down if you forgot.
算了，我拍照片了。
没事，
不
要摸。好，
我
们去
聊
天。
哎，为什么 iPhone 11上的手机拍白板都会这样？
都不会吧，全部都会。
这 ice 不会。
是吗？
嗯、啊。哎、欸，我的厉害
了。
对。
像素太好了。
是吗？真的拍到 projector 那个多的颜色。
你就知道 iPhone 十厉害了。
是这样吗？
是这样吧。
Iris， 你看 ，iPhone 10。
iPhone 10几万？好。15都要出一
点 ，iPhone 10。嗯。所以 iPhone 10跟 iPhone 12是没差别，差不多镜头力。哦，
是。有。Sure. All right. Are we good?
Yeah.
All right. Next. Ceiling for Monopoly. Where is your deadweight loss? Where's ceiling? Up or down?
Down.
Down. Down. Down. Down. Ceilings go down. Then where's your deadweight loss?
那个里面。
Oh. Yes. You go up, and then remember, is this a shortage or surplus?这个是 what's this? Shortage, guys. Over here is your shortage. What shortage?
短缺啊。
短缺 ，OK. Like for example, tissue paper, right? Remember the example I gave you is a tissue paper. So shortage is right here. Where is the deadweight loss?
上面
OK, over here, deadweight loss. Copy.Copy. 晴晴，你有在做吗？
嗯。
Good. Four. Where is your price? Where is your deadweight loss?
Up.
Okay. And then, is it a shortage or surplus?
Surplus.
Okay. What surplus? Quantity supply. Greater than.
Demand.
Okay. Quantity supply greater than quantity demand. Surplus. Deadweight loss. Copy.
这是6.11
B。然
后是
Yes。
这根只是
一模一样，这是总整理我们的 dead loss。OK。Monopoly， how do I even know where is my dead loss？ What？
No dead。
有。
是哪个没有啊？
Perfect competition 没有。All right, where is your deadweight loss? M I go to M C, and then you go down, and then what? And then this is your consumer surplus. M I go to M C over here. M I go to M C, and over here is your producer surplus. Now, this is new for you. The deadweight loss for your monopoly.Is right there, right there. Copy. This is a good information for you about deadweight loss. Okay, I think all of deadweight loss in AP Micro are all in here. So please copy this down. I organize all this for you. You're welcome.
Huh?
好，算了。Copy. Actually, 不要玩，你沉迷了。
老师。
Yes。
这个是什么？第一台。
玩什么游戏？
啊，哪一个？
最右边的。
我
超烂的。
多少？
Mr. Par D Par 这个是那过去了 Price
完了
Mr. Par D Par Par
太扯了，我觉得太扯了，太简
单了。 Are we good?
我玩了一整天最高18000，
为什么
一万？发现你不是16000吗？哎，你不是
没有
8万，你超扯，
超扯，
太
好玩了。
哎，说真的，要
拖
那么高，你
不
要用，我跟你讲真的
哦。他生气，
这个玩很久哦。
这
我有在抄笔记啊，不要担心。
Are we good? 对。Can we go? Can we move on? Are we good?
Yeah.
Everyone?我们 OK 吗？
可以
啊，好了。OK。Alright, next. So, tell me, remember the deadweight loss. Deadweight loss is created when not producing an associated optimal output. Okay, over here, deadweight loss is created when not producing an associated optimal output. Okay, remember.In chapter 6, it's all about the waste, okay? We don't want to waste any money, we don't want to waste any food, we don't want to waste any labor, land, labor, entrepreneurship, or capital, okay? So this is all about that.
Social optimal amount, so just perfect competition.
Uh-huh, yep. Jasmine, good.
哇塞。
哇塞。
谢谢。
谁教的？讲话啊。Good. Alright. The cost. What are the costs? Tell me.
Taxes.
What? Taxes. Good. Government action like taxes, like trade barriers and ceiling and floor. Good. What else?
Wrong information.
What?
Wrong information.
Wrong information. What's that called?Okay, asymmetric information or how about also with a cause of for that imperfect competition. Imperfect competition, what are these three? What's that?
Monopolistic oligopoly.
And then?
Monopolistic
competition. Good. Alright, good. What else?What else?
External.
Externality. Okay, externality, asymmetry information, and externality. Okay? Good job. Question! Alright.
C?
No.
A.
Which of the following a mirror?
A?
Some people say A, is that correct? Good. Alright, good. Why? Guys, why?
Because that is imperfect.
This is imperfect competition, guys. This is imperfect competition. So, oligopoly. Nah, okay? Nah. One more. Deadweight loss. Where is your deadweight loss?Now, the government imposed a tax, okay, it imposed a tax. So which means your supply goes to left, I already talked about this. If your supply goes to left, they're asking where is the deadweight loss, where is the deadweight loss?
D.
Some people say D. Okay, you go down, and what? This triangle over here is your deadweight loss, so which is what?
GKI,
good. GKI, GIK, whatever, okay? Answer, good. Alright. And that's pretty much it. So, what do we learn today? What are the costs for deadweight loss? Number one. Hurry up.
Asymmetry
information, that's one.
Imperfect.
Second, K, barrier.
One by one. what's that? What does that mean?
They lied.
They lied to us. That's not good. That's not good. Okay?
Yeah.
Why they lie? Because easy. They want to make money. What else?
Barriers to entry.
Yep. Barriers to entry, tax, all these government actions. Wait, barriers to entry? No, no, no. It should say tax and then, tax, subsidy, all this stuff are subsidy, all this government action will happen. And then what? Imperfect competition. What are the three imperfect competition, guys? No, what are the three imperfect competition?
Monopoly
and then? Oligopoly and then? Monopolistic, good.
Yeah.
Alright, what else?
Public good.
What does that mean?
Good provided by government.
Okay, the goods that provided by government is not enough. Okay, and then externality. We will talk about externality in chapter 2.
Six point two.
What else, guys? What else?
Price ceiling
rule. Already here. What else? Huh?
Externality. Price floor and ceiling.
Yo.
没有啊，没有啊，没有floor跟ceiling啊，只有开始。啊？没有floor，没有ceiling。哦。没有。Price floor and land ceiling。Okay，are we good？Yeah。All right，that's pretty much it. Is it? Wait，hold on。Yes。
Part B has no order for you, alright? And then no exit ticket. This is, wait, do we have exit ticket for Part B? I forgot. I think we have. What is it?
Okay.
And just send it. Exit ticket before it goes, thank you. And no homework today. On the toilet.